Hi guys, for this video, magluto tayo guys ng braised chicken with mushroom and dried sausage or lapchung in Chinese. So ngayon guys, ito yung aking ingredients. Ayan. So ayan guys, ang aking ingredients, yung ating chicken na chop. Ayan, chop na siya. So, pwede kang magbili ng chicken from market. Ipa-chop mo siya. Malinis na ito, guys. And then, yung ating spring onion. And then, yung ginger natin. Sliced ginger. And then, yung aking dry sausage. Garlic, yung nasook na mushroom, binabad na mushroom, and then yung ating onion, yung chalots ba. So, pwede kayo gumamit ng white onion.
So, now everything is ready na yung aking ingredients. And then, naka-ready na din yung aking kawali. Ayan. Yung kawali ko naka-ready na guys. So first, ang gagawin natin is naglagay na ako ng oil. Ayan. Na-ready na yan siya. So first, lagay natin yung ating chalots ba. Ni-cut ko lang ng into half. So kung white onion yung gagamitin nyo, so slice ko siya ng maliliit. So after that, onion and then ginger and garlic. Ilagay natin yan. Gisa-gisa lang. Tumikos-mikos lang yun siya natin. So, pag nangamoy na siya, guys, ayan, ilagay natin yung ating chopped chicken. Actually, guys, yung chicken ko is nilagyan ko lang ng asin ng kaunti. Kasi hindi na ako naglagay or nagmarinate ng chicken. Kasi nga, ibubrito. Parang adobo style kung sa atin ba. So, kasi dito tayo, so maging social ba, braised chicken. So, ayan, gisa-gisa lang natin yan. Pag gisa-gisa natin, after that, yung mag light half cook na yung ano, yung chicken natin is, ilagay natin yung ating na-slice na dried sausage. Yung sausage natin, guys, i-slice natin ng maninipis lang siya. Katamtaman niya yung thickness niya. Ayan. So, gisa-gisa lang natin dyan. So, pag mikos-mikos natin yan, pag halo-halo na natin, at saka mag-okay na yun, nangangamoy-ngamoy na yung amoy ng dried sausage. So,
after that guys, ng ating dried sausage, ayan, ilagay natin yung ating dried, yung ating mushroom, yung binabad nating mushroom. So, gisa-gisa lang, mikos-mikos pa rin. So, ayan, after that, lagay tayo ng soy sauce. So, gamit ko pa rin is tantiameter. And then after that, tantiameter pa rin yung gamit nating cooking wine. So kung hindi kayo gumagamit guys ng cooking wine, so pwede nyo siyang umit. And then after that, yung ating sesame oil. And then after sesame oil, oyster sauce. Oyster sauce, tantiameter pa rin guys. Depende sa lasa ng kakain. And then, maglagay na tayo ng water. So, yan. Maglagay lang tayo ng katamtamang water na magpapalambot ng ating chicken. So, ayan. Ilagayan natin siya ng mga around mga 15 to 20 minutes. Ayan. So, after 20 minutes, ayan, i-check nyo lang siya. So, maglalapot talaga yung sauce niya. So, ayan, after 20 minutes, ayan, ilagay na natin yung ating spring onion. I-garnish natin. So, and then after that, yan guys, tikman natin siya. And then after pagtikim natin, ayan, i-serve na siya natin. Ayan, serve. So, ayan, ready to serve na yan guys. So, and thank you for watching and see you for my next video. Bye-bye!
Already done my chicken with dried sausage and dried mushroom, shiitake mushroom. So ayan guys, for the recipe, please keep on watching. I will upload later.